Did you know that you can combine these two ingredients to make your own natural salve for your skin?